Richmond, Virginia in 1839 as a enlisted in the U.S. Navy in 1864, serving as an engineer cook on the U.S. During the Battle of Morgan Bay, Alabama, I stood fast against enemy shell fire and performed my ammunition duties despite enemy fire. I was awarded the Medal of Honor for bravery and
that's our naval cadet.
Members of my mentoring group back in Newport News, Virginia. We formed this unit. We were here last year as Colored Troops, and since a huge part of the Civil War, we had African Americans who participated on the high seas at sales. As a matter of fact, there were about 18,000 plus blacks who were assigned to ships. Now, that's not the first time blacks actually were involved in maritime industry back during the Revolution.